get a little bit of the mindset about why this work is so important. So Bill, I'm going to go back to you. Can you tell us who you are and why is this conversation so important? Why is this idea of inclusion so important and really renewing, refreshing, and resetting? Why is that needed?
Okay, well, first of all, I'm Bill Wells. I'm here in Minneapolis, a place where that's been a target for the news the last year, actually. So that's the reality. You know, that's the reality. We can talk diversity, inclusion, equity all we want, but the reality is we've still got works to do, major work. In terms of inclusion, it's really the stickiness that makes organizations feel as though there is a sense of belonging for employees. You know, I've mentioned this before, and I'll cut it short, but we've been in this journey for a long time. I have been all the way from the civil rights era, coming out of a compliance environment. And I can tell you that basically 50 plus years after the civil rights era, compliance did not really work. It created some situations, but in the end of the day, anytime it's about legal compliance, that just means you do what you have to do to stay out of jail. And that's essentially what corporations have done. And not indicting them, but that's just the reality. We have moved and evolved to a more strategic platform with diversity, inclusion, and equity. And I like to say basically inclusion for me, and I started this as a mantra years ago. Inclusion is about getting everyone in the game. And that's essentially what we are talking about today. Now, we have equity on top of that, because you can get everybody in the game, but if they're not being treated equitably, you know, misrepresentation is almost worse than underrepresentation. So that's it, kind of just kind of an opening salvo. And I know you need to keep moving on, and I'll add more to that later.
I love it. Thank you so much. What I love about this is we are united in purpose. But I just wanted to say thank you to my guests, and I look forward to continuing this conversation and moving beyond courageous conversations into truly leading change and building legacy. Thank you all so much.